directed by Dan White. The warm-up piece will be Military Escort. The first adjudicated piece will be Emperor Overture, composed by Bob T. Smith. And their second adjudicated piece will be The Lights Eternal, composed by James Swearingen. We have two judges with us today. First is Eric McMillan, director of band at Woodrow Wilson Senior High School in Washington, D.C. He is also a freelance trumpeter in Maryland, Virginia, and Washington, D.C. Our second is Melvin Kessler, a retired lieutenant commander of the U.S. Navy. He is currently the musical director of the National Concert Band of America and is a former director of the U.S. Naval Academy Band. Mr. Kessler is a former soloist and principal trumpet with the U.S. Navy Band in Washington, D.C. and has performed with the Pittsburgh, Maryland, and Virginia Symphonies, as well as the Harper Memphis. Please join me in welcoming the Parkersburg High School Big Red Band.
Thank you.